So guys, can you imagine if you had bought Axie Infinity when the price was sitting at around 0.10 cent? Like January this year, 2021, Axie Infinity was trading below $1. Can you imagine if you had bought 1,000 amount of Axie Infinity at that price? You would have been in massive gain right now, guys, because Axie Infinity is currently sitting at $64 as at the time of recording this video, and the last all-time high was last month, which is August 30th. It went to $94. Can you imagine? The price rose from 0.10 cent all the way to $94 in just 9 months. So, guys, very quickly in this video, I'll be showing you guys three low gem coins that is going to outperform Axie Infinity. Have my word and save this video, share it somewhere for future reference. I pray you don't regret when you're referencing back to this video. So, guys, very quickly in this video, my name is Isaac. Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Isaac. I make videos about cryptocurrency and investment news, and please subscribe to my channel. It really means a lot to me, and I've put a lot of time and energy to research these tokens out. So let's just head straight to the point now. So as you can see, guys, on the screen, the fear and greed index of Bitcoin is currently sitting on 27%, which is the fear is somehow high. Good, and this is the best time for you to invest in cryptocurrency, so that when the fear, the arrow start pointing towards 70% and above, you sell and get out of the market, except you're a long-term holder, like you intend on holding for years, you understand? So let's just head straight to the topic I have for you guys. So we'll be talking about Sandbox. Sandbox is one of the three altcoins that I intend disclosing to you guys, and for you guys to invest in. Sandbox is currently sitting at a number 118 position on CoinMarketCap ranking, and it's on the watch list of 258,000 people. The price is currently sitting at 0.66 cents, and it has been down 0.53% in the last 24 hours. So basically, Sandbox is built on Ethereum blockchain. And I'm going to summarize the token information so that you guys can go do more research, because I don't intend making this video super lengthy for you guys. I don't intend making it long at all. So Sandbox introduces blockchain technology to the world of gaming. And as we all already know, the gaming industry is a huge untapped market when it comes to adoption of blockchain technology. So basically, Sandbox aims to revolutionize the market. It has carved out an amazing niche for itself in the global gaming market by focusing on the user-generated content. The Sandbox creates a metaverse of involved player who contributes to the platform's further development. They contribute to the further development of the platform. So what's one of the unique thing about Sandbox that I like most? Sandbox blockchain is based on virtual world, which allows users to create, build, buy and sell digital assets in the form of game, you understand, by combining the power of decentralized autonomous organisms and NFTs. This is massive. This is basically the summary of one of the coolest features of Sandbox. So the total and maximum supply of Sandbox is 3 billion sand token, and the circulating supply of 892 million sand token are in circulation. The last time Sandbox went high was in August 30th, 2021, and the price then was $1.20. And it has dropped minus 39% ever since then. And the last all-time low was in November 4th, 2020, with a price of 0.2 cent. It has gone up ever since then, 2,000%. So Sandbox currently has 30,000 members on the official Telegram channel. I'm going to leave the link to their Telegram channel, Twitter handle, and their website in the description of this video. And they currently have 194,000 followers on Twitter. You can buy Sandbox on Binance, KuCoin, just name it. Check it out on CoinMarketCap. You see the exchange available for Sandbox. So the next token I'll be talking about is CDFi Fund. CDFi Fund, let me just head straight to CDFi Fund now. So CDFi Fund is built on Ethereum blockchain, Binance Smart Chain, and is currently ranked number 498 on CoinMarketCap, and it's on the watch list of 57,000 people. The price is currently sitting at $3.42, and it has gone up in the last 24 hours 5%. So what does the Citify fund do? You understand what basically is the unique features of Citify fund? Let me just go straight to the point now. The project, basically, Citify fund is a blockchain gaming project focused in incubator and on launchpad. You understand? Good. So Citify platform provide and supervise initial gaming offering, support pioneering blockchain games, you understand, and ensures the project funding, and also help to build a community of gamers, and it also creates a marketing strategies, which is something wonderful. And one of the unique thing about this Citify fund is that holding Citify fund gives you an ability and an opportunity to receive low cap tokens, as in low cap gaming tokens, before they even get listed on exchange, which is one of the coolest features I like about this project. I'm currently holding this project I'm listing out for you guys, so let it not just be as if I'm just saying it for same sake. No, I'm holding it. My brothers, my friends are currently holding them, and we intend on selling when the price is somehow super massive. So okay, so currently they have a total supply and maximum supply of 100 million S fund token, that is Sand token, Sand fund, City fund token, and with a total circulating supply of, for now, circulating supply of 15 million S fund tokens in circulation. The last time it went high, the all-time high, was in May 12, 2021, and the price then was $7, and the price has dropped 53% ever since then, and the all-time low was in July 20th 2021. The price then was 0.28 cents. The price has gone up 1000% ever since then. So if you ask me where to buy City fund token, you can buy it on KuCoin, PancakeSwap, BankriSwap, and ApeSwap. So they currently have 90,000 Telegram members on the official Telegram handle. I'm going to leave the link to all their platforms in the description of this video, and they currently have 286,000 followers on Twitter. So guys, this is serious. The project is seriously massive. They have a very strong, dedicated community. So let me just head straight, because since I don't intend making this video lengthy, the next crypto on the list, the last crypto on the list, is Star Atlas, with the ticker symbol of Atlas. You understand, the project is built on Solana blockchain. Star Atlas is currently sitting at number 270% on the CoinMarketCap ranking, and it's currently on the watch list of 40,000 people. You understand, the project is built on Solana blockchain, just as I said earlier, and the Star Atlas is a massive multiplayer online game that takes place in virtual gaming metaverse. It is being built on Unreal Engine 5. You understand, that is allowing the game to future cinema quality real-time environment. And what makes Star Atlas so special is that it aims to deliver an immense metaverse gaming experience that encompasses several genres. You understand, players of the Star Atlas game has the ability to earn virtual assets. Can you imagine? They has the ability to earn virtual assets that can be exchanged for real life currency. This isn't that amazing, guys? Like, play to earn. You understand, that's why I told you guys initially that the project I'm going to list is strictly on gaming aspect, because gaming token hardly get affected in the bear market. You understand, so the last time it has a total and maximum supply of 36 billion Atlas token, and a circulating supply of 2.1 billion token in circulation. The last time it went out high was in September 4th, 2021, at a price of 0.27 cents, currently the price is sitting at 0.8 cents, so it's very 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 cheap for you guys to opt in now. It has dropped ever since it all-time high 70%, and the lot all-time low was in September 2nd 2021, at a price of 0.6 cents. It has gone up 36% ever since then. It has 38,000 Telegram members and also 129,000 people following it on following them on Twitter. So this project is much massive play to earn project, and you guys know that the token focused on the gaming platform, gaming aspect, is one of the biggest deal in town now. So guys, my name is Isaac once again. Please subscribe to my channel. As always, see you next time. Peace out.